aisle. I've just got the 1934 Villiers WX11 out. It's a 2.5 horsepower WBH model, and obviously got a bigger hopper than on 1.5. The pump is a Climax. It's a sort of domestic water pump, really. Would probably have been used for raising water from a well, and originally would have been driven by an electric motor. Of course, these pumps can be driven by a stationary engine as well, and I believe some were. I've been having a lot of trouble with leaks on this pump. Really couldn't find suitable materials for the gaskets. Ordinary gasket paper wouldn't do it. So I've got some sticky back neoprene in there now, which is perfect. Doesn't leak at all, and it pumps really, really well. So I'll see if I can get the engine going and show you it all working. You'll have to let it warm up first. Once it's warm, you can lean it off quite a bit on the mixture, but still uses a lot of fuel. Used 20 litres of petrol oil mix at the Kingsfield Rally. Engine really needs a lot more load to settle it down. That's why for weekend rallies it's run on a generator, which puts it on virtually full load. I've had to run it a bit rich here to keep it settled. Right, I'm going to stop the engine now, so I'll turn off the fuel and it'll stop once the fuel's run out in the float chamber.